Welcome back to T Savage channel. Now listen here. Now y'all see my UFC 3 video on my channel, but now this is UFC 4, the new one. Alright, the new and approved. There go my character. Yes, I changed the hair color every two fights or something like that. So not the next fight, but probably the fight after that, I'm gonna change my hair color again. So that's my opponent, but no, nobody gives a damn about him. Let me taunt my opponent. Yeah, what's up? You see the year I was born in the middle of my chest, 2001, you feel me? Which is actually true, I was born 2001. And this is the bantamweight. Oh! I thought he was trying. You should give me your respect. Oh! Yeah, what's up? Yeah. Yeah, get off me, boy. Yeah, what's up, boy? Big leg kicks. Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo. Oh, he tried to kick me in my temple.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Oh, and there he goes, working off that jab again. How's your jab?
I mean, the jab's nice. I love throwing the jab. But you realize that as MMA evolves, guys will start to fight behind a very educated jab. It's
just like I got something for him.
The most thrown punch, and what's the up? First one you learn is a jab. And in MMA, guys are starting to take that same approach.
Nah, get off me, boy. Nah, get off me, boy. I ain't fighting you on this ground, boy. Get off me, boy. Nah, get off me. I ain't playing this game. Shit, ass off me.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Yeah. Back up. Eat these toes. Bink! Get elbow. Get elbow.
Great job landing. What a damaging punch. Nice stick with the right hand.
Get flying knee, bitch. Get up.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Ramirez lands and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got to hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
Just misses there with the left. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Oh, that's got to be discouraging as he gets right back up again.
Oh! Every time these guys come
together. And what a round!
Yeah, boy. Oh, he cut my eyebrow. Oh, well, the top of my head. Oh, hell no. The disrespect. Sit down, boy. What you thought this was? Flying knee. Bink. What? Sit back down. I ain't tell you to get up.
Second round underway.
Oh, you don't want to give me my respect. All right.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range. I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Nice 1-2 there. Well, he's getting a nice job to stick with it there to complete the takedown. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape.
Give me this arm.
Now the guy's got arm bar. He's attacking it on him. And attacking arm bar.
Bottom fighter trying to control. And he's out.
I'm going to let you up.
To the feet now. Just over 3 minutes now to go. It's a nice back and forth action here. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket.
There's no give on that leg kick.
All right, single collar tie now.
Big punch from the clinch. Yeah, he's mixed it all up. Good stick.
He's got him here.
That one was going to end the fight.
Yep. And they separate.
Nope.
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
Oh, he started tagging me. Oh. Bitch. I was caught with you. I tried to win by decision, guys, but he had to go. It was his time to go.
Just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we'll get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you got to show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
We send it inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliano calls a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 14 seconds of round number 2. Playing the winner by knockout.
So the celebration is on with him and his team, and rightfully so. A monumental result tonight as he gets the win by knockout.
He spoke it into existence. He said over and over to anyone that'll listen, I am going to knock this man out. He did it in an even more impressive fashion than you ever could have imagined.
Now I'm 9-0, motherfuckers. Oh, I gotta fight him. He is 5'9", same height as me. Damn, he's 42? Yeah, I should have retired by now. Anybody I can respond to? Nope. Alright. So let's see. I'm gonna go to fight height. Connections. do this fight hype, guys. Now I gotta get my fight up there, you feel me? Gotta let people know. Alright, let's see some. I'm gonna go to watch. Assimilate this week. Alright, I'm gonna watch tape again. I gotta know what my opponent is, you feel me? Oh, he's a wrestler, so he's gonna try to take me to the ground a lot. Alright, bet. I can try to stop that. Invite fighter. What move do I want to learn? I'm gonna go to submissions. Try that.
Okay, come on now. Let's get in there and get after it today.
Try again real quick.
All right, let's get in there and move.
Yeah, I might not have that move unlocked, guys, so that's probably why it's not working. Get up.
giving none. Body the body, you need the body. For a living, so trying to make a milli while I'm living. Boom, got a couple brothers in the kitchen. Bro, them brothers.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Oh, that combo is tight. More of that. Let's go. All right, I like it. Swap the focus to the next set. Punch. He felt that one. Good work with your hands. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. It's starting to fall apart. All right. 30 seconds left. Now I know you can do better than that. You've got a lot of potential. So let's just focus a little bit more.
Everybody wanna be the only one. Better pay your dues when if you owe me some.
Alright guys, I'm about to go into the last week, do my next fight, then that'll be the end of this video. Well actually, okay, I suffered an injury guys. Matter of fact, no guys, I'm gonna change my hair this. Yeah. So I'm gonna go to parents, hair, go to hair color, try a light brown, gender. My hair. I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my, I'm all in my bag. As hard as it get, I do not throw powder. I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love you to death. I've got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is this bread if my this broke? What's good is first class in my case? That's my next mission. That's why I can't quit. I look like LeBron get my more chips. Just put the rolling right back on my wrist. This watch can't get busy. When the rap game was praying like this, you act like two legends cannot coexist. I never beat with it for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be to suck, slid on my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you, look, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thanking you now. I was watching you when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the place from the greatest right now. If you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no problem, still ain't all that noise. This shit gon' be different, I shut my senses. I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing their names, I'm making a list, I'm checking my price and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my... I just poured something in my cup, I've been wanting something I can feel, promise I am never letting on a neck, I got him stuck. Alright guys, time for the next fight. If y'all hear wind blowing, that's my mini air conditioner that I got sitting next to me. Hey, go make sure you check out my WWE video. Right, I posted it today, UFC bantamweight like division. 4 or 3 hours ago. Hold on guys, I got a phone call.
Undeniably the highest profile opponent and the best fighter he will have ever faced. We'll see if he can get off to a good start tonight. Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing, Muscle.
I mean, the speed at which he throws is crazy.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work. Left hand punch.
Doing a nice job elevating with those knees. Able to check that kick as well. Ooh.
As he gets close, he's out of the kicking range. Oh. So he'll change his stance.
Ooh. Big knee.
Boy.
That's how you finish a fight.
Now goes in and
judo throw. Ronda Rousey taught me that.
Back to the feet now. That is as big a strike as he has landed thus far.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fight. Now he's attacking the triangle.
DC, I'm no Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt, but maybe not good here.
No, it looks like it's getting in deep.
What the hell it ain't. See, I try to be nice.
Right hand. All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
Under 2 minutes to go. All right, closed guard now. You gotta be careful though. He's got a lot of submissions off his back. Oh wow, that happened quickly as the fighter reverses position there on the ground.
Unbelievable position change. Wow, what a transition.
Well, not good body language from his opponent here, DC. He's curled up.
No, he's exhausted. He's been beaten.
All right, we have now reached the final minute of round one. Seconds remain in the round. Well, you know, I don't like the gi very much, but I have an appreciation and a healthy one for these type of transitions.
You can tell he's been in a gi at some point in his life with the way that he moves so freely.
I'm skipping jiu-jitsu next week, too. All right, north-south position here. We'll see if the crowd can be mature about this, DC.
Oh, no respect? All right.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Alcantara's lower jaw now is starting to show some signs of swelling. We'll keep an eye on that. But a lot of damage absorbed by me in here tonight.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
His feet. And he's looking for that left hand, just missed. Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. That's a crippling shot there. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got it in front of her very bad.
To go in this one. I love watching this guy move on the ground. Another nice transition there.
Such a high-level grappler. You don't see that very often.
All right, he's got the hooks in, DC, working off of his back.
Now look for him to attack the neck of his opponent to try to get the rear choke.
Oh, now trying to isolate an arm, DC.
He needs to move his hips back to cover. He cannot allow him on that angle.
And he's out. Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
Ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you got to be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need a controlled pocket.
Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts.
My calf.
Every realm of the world.
A full-on display of
calf
all
of my
his
leg,
skills.
Bitch.
He did everything in his championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling, he used his elbows, he used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.
Back, guys. Thank you for watching. That's the end of the video. This thing needs to hurry up. I can end the video.